The difference between cold and hot smoked salmon is that the cold smoked salmon is a little bit drier, it's a bit more dense, a bit more salty, and often used in thin slices, versus the hot smoked salmon, instantly chunkier, there's more moisture in it, it's a little bit less salty. They are smoked in a different way. So the cold smoked salmon is dry cured and then later smoked at a very low temperature, about 30, 32 degrees Celsius, versus the hot smoked salmon, which is cured in salty brine, which is why it has more moisture in it, and then smoked at about 48 degrees Celsius. They can be used quite interchangeably. However, because of the moisture that is in the warm smoked salmon, it is typically used in things like pies, in salads, and so forth, versus the cold smoked salmon, which is often used with a sour cream or a butter on top of a toast or a blini. And that's the difference between the cold and the hot smoked salmon. You're gonna love this next salmon tip. To watch it, click here.